And to conclude a long Gary, comments on stuff. Well, the long paper outline is you rich people think you agreed to it in heaven because all the scientists and all the Sufis said it just breeds intelligence and holiness. And in terms of Versailles, much more of a tourist attraction. And people are given to keeping one fabulous thing in their house and praying to it. And, old Gary, Potato Gary, last theory, oh, there were two sides on this theory. Aliens, obviously this is alien intelligence, the blinds. What do we have? The rich on it, the aliens, the poor on it, World War II. Oops, not supposed to mention that one for everyone's sake. I'm beginning to believe there was one more. World War II. Definitely a discovery started with World War I. Local Russian assassination. And who do they really blame? Main subject on Gary. Third reason why the world is so ugly. World War II, the wrath of God, I might add, which is not a totalitarian concept, please. For our ears and our worship and our lives. And not everyone is willing to muse with me, Gary, here. The lines on... Okay, ugly toys. Gary is stressed. Look at him here. We need to cheer him up. Yes, all these objects are a result of people you know's distress. That's why you love it so much. Cause it's staying, yo. It's staying.